right, this is the launch of the Waco, 1 year in the making. We're now going to get a Waco fly past. Master Coles, do it.
I'm doing it.
Little haircut.
Yeah, it's been frigging.
What has happened to it?
I've been scalped. Is there any hair guys behind us?
No, you seem to come through. Look at this. Look at this. Whoosh! What? That's not even ace, that is. I love it. I'll point off. Let me have it. You wouldn't launch this one, would you? Funjets. Yeah. Do you know any decent Northerlies around here? Because it's been overtaken by fucking hooligans, Rumby.
It's mental, isn't it?
Yeah. What have you got there, Rumby?
A candy.
Oh, Dave, this is the Needle 124. It's the most common glider used in F3F currently. Very nice. Everybody's got them. They're called the Tampax glider. They're called the Tampax glider because every, you know what's got one. Come on then. Nice. Pete's currently at about 2,500 feet with the F3J Starlight. How's it feel, Pete?
It's good. It was a clean launch.
Sorry to interrupt. We've got some more action going on. We've got the F3J Pike something. Pike Extreme. Pike Superior. On the path. Bring your hand to. Okay. This is going to be a catch. I'll get it from this side, Robert.
You ain't catching that.